back at again with another video. Today is Monday. Currently right now, walking to Powell Butte because I'm going to be going on a walk with a friend. I'm going to be honest with you though, I've like canceled, not on purpose, but I have had to cancel so many times on Becca and walking her dog with her just because like I've been busy. And so today is kind of my day of like somewhat trying to make up for like the last 30 times I've canceled. Yeah, but the thing is she hasn't texted me, so like I don't even know if she's up there. So I'm gonna kind of just wing it. All right, vlogger. I don't know where she is. I don't see her unless that's her. I don't know where she is. All right, I think I see her. She's like right there. Oh, look at the doggy. Hi. Huh?
Only a person he can actually jump on.
Yay! Why are you all the way over there?
I thought you were coming that way, so I was trying to meet you. And also, he's getting antsy, so I had to do something since you were late.
I'm only like 7 minutes late. Duos of 2020.
So cute.
Hi guys, it's currently 10:18. Haven't done much today, but obviously got stuff planned tomorrow. But obviously today's a special day, you know, because it's it's 4:20, dudes. 4:20. I'm currently at my girlfriend's house. We're gonna be going for another walk because, you know, why not go on as many walks as we can during these times? Because, yeah, it's not nice out though. It's kind of cloudy, but hey, it's not raining. So, also my hair right now, it's so bad. I'm in need of a haircut. It's so bad. You have anything to say to the vlog today?
Hello, vlog.
That's the mood.
You're taking a walk in these woods. These woods.
Vlog. I know we're kind of walking up on the hill. She's dying right now. She's doing great, actually.
I am doing great. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I ate crap though, and it's kind of funny. Yeah, I fell on my patusk. Have you said?
Yeah.
Yeah, bruh. You can tell why I didn't set up over here and made Daily walk up all this.
I'm not fit enough to do this.
You're doing great. Alright, what's up, vlog? It is currently now 11:20 in the morning. It's the next day. Obviously, you can tell. My hair is not the same as usual. I don't know what I'm doing. Quarantine just, yeah. What am I doing right now? Doing math homework. But at the same time, while that's playing, I'm also doing film stuff. Hey, PSU. I'm taking my talents to PSU. Go Vikings. Now the question is, am I going to run track there? And my response to that is, I don't know yet. Time will come and time will tell of whether or not I'm going to be doing track. If not, I'm just going to be enjoying life and just getting my education and hopefully getting a job after this. That's the intent. We'll see what happens though. Hey guys, it's currently now 9:49. Have I done anything today? No. I'm kind of doing schoolwork, doing film stuff, or film stuff as in just like studying film. Been gaming also, took a nap, mending YouTube videos. That's basically the extent of what I've done today. This sucks. No, I'm just kidding. It doesn't suck. It does, but like, I don't know, I can find good out of this. Stay positive. Yeah. It is currently Thursday. I don't know what time it is. It's currently 10:36. Playing some 2K. What's the plan for today though? To be honest, I don't know actually. I know I'm gonna be doing for sure doing schoolwork. I'm gonna work out also. Probably film stuff, as usual, but other than that, that's kind of the extent of today. I thought this week I was going to do a little bit, do a lot more fun stuff, or attempt, but, that motivation, like, literally ran out the door, like, that. This vlog may be short, may be long, who knows? Again, like I said, just going to go with the flow. So, when this whole quarantine started happening, you know, I was still pretty motivated when it came to workouts. I was thinking we'd still have a season. After I found out that track season got canceled, that's when my motivation started going down. Like today, I'm just doing a 3-mile run. And like, yeah, that's good, but like, compared to what I was doing, it's kind of bad. I'm trying to motivate myself, but like, to be honest, it isn't really working the best. I'll see you guys at home, I guess. Finish the rest of this run. Hey, what's up, vlog? I'm back now. I think that I did like 3.5 miles, maybe. Now I'm gonna go do some sprints. I'm gonna lift. Try to get beefy. Just kidding. So much energy just bursting through my eyeballs. Like almost 5:30. I just got done with like the nastiest nap in my life. I don't know. Okay, right now I'm gonna work on math, finish that homework, work on English a little bit, just do a bunch of schoolwork, maybe some scholarships, if not tomorrow. Gotta do stuff productive before I game for the rest of the night. Tonight I'm gonna dedicate it to a Fortnite grind because I need to get better. And I'm done. Yay! Alright. Niagara English. I worked about maybe 5 minutes on that, and now I'm done for today. Yes, very productive. I don't know what's going to be the plan for the rest of the night. I really don't. Oh, these locks suck.